We are at the corner of North Main and Gallivan, and as you can see, Gallivan is partially closed while all the work is taking place. As Halloween festivities took place at the Northgate Soda Shop, the owner says he smelled something that definitely wasn't on the menu.
Smelled the odor. We knew there was something wrong, but we didn't know where it was coming from.
The city says it came from about 5,000 gallons of sewer water spilling from a broken pipe that cracked when the embankment, filled with heavy debris, gave way. The public works director blames the recent rain.
In this kind of event, there's just really not much you can do to avoid this, not knowing that the bank was going to break off and take that sewer pipe with it.
Neighbors have been told to stay out of this waterway along with Richland Creek, which it feeds into. Sewer problems aren't new to this downtown area neighborhood because many of the lines are so old.
But we are spending a lot of time and effort in the Richland Creek area addressing sewer because it is a heavily populated area.
Some say hasty decisions made long ago have come back to haunt the neighborhood.
One time, this was just a big hole, and they filled it in with tree stumps and different things to build it up so they could build, you know, the property here. And through the years, the tree stumps and whatever was filled in has begun to, you know, it's decaying, and it's causing the ground to sink.
Neighbors here are taking all this in stride.
Mother Nature has a weird way of doing things sometimes.
So while this part of the road is blocked, you can still turn from Gallivan onto Main Street, but you cannot turn from Main Street onto Gallivan. There's a detour set up. Myra Ruiz, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.